Roger, move them back to IP hag until I get within the AO, because you don't want them to spook the HPT.
Alright, one in.
Do it.
Seven, this is six. I'll have Mars get in contact with them. Mars, you copy?
Mars, get copy.
Yep.
Just be on standby then, over.
Yep. Roger, be advised. Mars is getting in contact dive now. Expect that 53 over here shortly.
I think we're out of range, double.
Roger.
Go, go, go.
Alright, double.
We're going to be taking it out 089. Coke's has lead.
Alright, red team on me.
Victory, this is Mars, ready to check. 70.2.
Edwards, we're going to fall in right behind Coke's, okay?
Hey, blue on me.
Victory, 1-1, Mars, ready to check 70.2. Paul is Mars.
Man, wait. I'll take one. You guys can
stay on you guys over.
Be advised, that touchdown at LZ currently loading to move up.
So victory Mars 70.2, ready to check.
Hades Demon 660. Hades Demon 660.
Demon 6, this is Hades 2, Simba.
Hades, be advised, Demon 6 has touched down LZ at this time. We're maneuvering into OP time now.
Solid copy.
Roger, solid copy. I'll get you 5x5 on me.
Alright, net call guys. Hey, we're going to move at a generally 84 degree azimuth, about 350 meters to our point. Going a wedge until we hit some density or anything that we need to be faster.
Roger, solid copy. So if you follow on mission, it's time now. Do not fly over the AO. I say again,
keep it kind of spaced out, but where you can get eyes on everybody.
Outside of the AO, and additionally stay at max speed if you can. Roger, solid copy. I copy 2x10.
Alright, we're stepping out a little bit.
Established group. Additionally, do you have eyes on any kind of aircraft that it may have landed on the airfield this time?
Hey, if anybody starts lagging behind, let me know. I'll do a short haul.
Roger, suck up.
No, well, he has eyes on two technicals and 10 to 15 foot mobiles on the ground near the south side of the airfield.
Solid. 10 to 15 foot mobiles times one technical south side airfield.
Correction, two.
Eight.
Short halt.
Short halt. A for wait one.
Short halt, you guys.
Red team, stay on me.
User joined your channel.
Red is 0382.
All right,
2565.
Moving.
In the vicinity of that group. A for I figured. I was trying to look on Firehawk on our way in, and I couldn't see much either. Roger, solid copy. Go ahead and move right back to break.
One six, do you copy?
Roger, stay grid again.
One one, Edwards, this is a six, do you copy?
Roger, copy 042, 153, go ahead.
1-1 copy, send traffic.
Just checking in, making sure you're on the snap.
Oh yeah. Noble, at 042253, there are 5 foot mobiles patrolling.
Solid.
Are y'all double timing?
No.
Why have such a hard time?
Do you want us to do it faster?
We got guns up, that's why.
Oh, okay.
That's a negative. He was just asking about pace.
User joined your channel.
He said there's also a troop carrier truck on the airfield as well. He doesn't know if it's occupied or not. There's only 2 souls outside of it.
Okay.
But I pushed him out of here because he was pretty loud where he was, so.
I'm thinking that when we move in to snatch this guy, we try to lay down some hate on that airfield, see if we can't draw their attention.
Oh, absolutely. That's what I was planning on. I'm going to keep him there, and I'm going to work up a pre-established cast mission to Apollo for him.
And then if we can locate that ZSU, take that out, so maybe we can have the UH-1s come in on some stuff.
All right, everybody, keep your eyes up. Then we're going through an open area.
Follow Mars up here.
Hey, push past me.
Short haul at the top of the hill.
Follow Mars 70. Victor
short
on Mars,
haul, full security.
Roger, I have you 3x5. We're going to be moving into the objective more, so you'll have better comms with us. Roger, still copy.
All right, 1,400 meters out.
Paul,
moving.
Moving. Hey, shift over here. There we go.
We're 1,400 meters out.
Solid 1,400. Demon 7, Demon 6, interrogative, are you on this net? Hey Mars, can you see if they got picked up yet?
Roger, I'm out of comms with Apollo, I'll try and relay through victory.
Yeah, either that or just check on C-Tab. Mars.
Can you do a
Mars, victory's gonna relay.
Solid.
Roger, disregard that. At this time, can you relay that message and then additionally, you circle the AO, maintaining at least 1.5 kilometers from the objective if possible, searching for one time ZSU. Roger, Tango.
Short halt.
Alright, moving.
Moving.
Center.
Bravo Zell.
Tango, continue to look for that ZSU, maintaining distance and height, please.
Say again, over.
6 Mars, be advised they are en route to their respective LZ.
Solid, excellent.
Solid, copy.
Sorry guys, go ahead and let's get back into our formation.
Apollo Mars, ready to check.
Hey, 1-1, be advised. It looks like Sabo's here. I'm just waiting to get him out here.
Understood.
Hades, Demon 660.
Send it.
Requesting a teleport for times one, Chief Sabo.
Stand by, TP, times one, Chief Sabo. Interactive, do you want him spawned in on the move, or do you want you guys to take a rest and let me spawn him in?
Be advised, we'll be doing a short halt. Short halt, short halt.
Let me know when you're on short halt.
Time now. One one, be advised, Sabo's gonna be out here momentarily.
Copy.
Hot mic.
Sabo, let me know when you're out here.
Six Hades 4 advise times one Sabo TP to you at this time.
Roger, thank you. 6 out. Sabo, where you at?
To your left.
Hey, your element's right behind you.
Roger, you spotted any kind of AA, CSUs, anything like that?
Hey, let me know when you're good to move and we'll start moving.
I'm good.
Alright. 1-2, we're good.
Sorry
to move.
About that.
No problem, man. I figured daylight savings would screw a few people up. Yeah, we're good to move.
On the move.
Fuck, my
moving.
Voice cracked, dude, I swear to God.
Sabo, your boys are right behind you.
Yeah, I'm listening.
They're hit booty getting mad? Let that booty get mad?
My voice cracked.
Lots of habits that you have made puberty, yeah. I've got a pick.
Radio check 30, 131.
5x5.
Team 3, this is Hades.
I'd be advised, we do have level 4 CDE clearance on A threats within the AO. We'll call them in if you see them, but do not engage until we get authorization from the objective, knowing that we have the HVT. Mars up. He said there's another 6 dudes that have showed up to the airfield.
Alright.
They're in VIGs, no helicopter yet.
Has he located the ZSU yet?
He says that their engines are cold because they haven't started up yet.
Has he located the ZSU though?
No, he says he can't see him because they haven't started up.
Got it.
Level 7, this is Hades 2 interrogative. Could I get a sit rep over?
Be advised, we found out the LAPs aren't going to be up climbing the hills, so we've done a dismount scout pushing to AA20, starting recon this time.
So, cuz
it's. Is the time progressing? Yeah.
Once he locates that ZSU, let's make that his primary. If possible, let's try to get some precision ordnance on that. That way we can also get the UH-1s in for a rocket run.
Yep.
If it's in the town, we're kind of SOL, though.
I just don't want to fly. I've got him at a click out from the objective.
Oh, yeah. Let's not. Hopefully we could spot him.
Hey, Noble.
Hey, what?
Did you know Cousins is 5'2"?
Really? Also, no, I'm not. Also, I wouldn't be able to get the Marine Corps. Update that to, well, I wouldn't be able to get the Marine Corps. Update that to a technical, three or four technicals at this time on the airfield.
Okay.
Did you know that Mooney is a pubescent fuck who hasn't hit puberty yet?
I know, I could just hear it through that voice crack.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Hey, Mooney, just so you know, that's definitely making in the highlights video.
Oh, great. Absolutely. Oh, great.
Welcome to the internet, my friend.
Demon 7, Demon 6, 6-0.
Send to Demon 7.
Demon 7, this is Demon 6 on 6-0. Do you copy? Demon 7, if that was you, I read you 1 by 5. We'll go ahead and try to make contact when you're closer. Short alt.
Facing southeast.
Demon 6, this is Hades, actually, be advised, that was, Sayers being an idiot.
About 500 out, guys.
On the move.
Moving. Target's gonna be over this next ridge line. And yes, the time is progressing, it's gotten a lot lighter out. Yeah, we probably still have well over an hour before you can see without night vision.
Roger, how much closer do you think you need to get to verify what type of vehicle it is to the AO?
Alright, first OP is just at the top of the hill.
Roger. Copy. I'm not sure if it's going to be a mobile ZSU or if it's going to be a static ZSU platform. So keep your eyes out for the static ZSU platforms, they will have a heat signature.
Hades deep at 6-0.
This is Hades actual, go ahead.
Hades interrogative, do we have a type on the ZSU in the area? Do we know if it's a tank or a static or a truck?
It's a static position.
It's solid static position. Mars, you copy that?
Yep. Update to a threat, it is one time static ZSU 23.
One, you guys doing okay back there?
I figured they were gonna say it was a retard with a PKM and bipods.
That user joined your channel.
Solid, OP1. 1-1, this is 6 interrogative. You guys okay back there?
Yeah, we're moving.
Roger.
Send it.
Coax, I'm thinking if we push up maybe 100 meters off to the... maybe a shift left a little bit, we might be able to get good eyes.
Alright, yeah, so just your SA, our runway is about 500 meters directly east.
Move to within 500 meters.
So you want me to take like town, red team, maintaining we'll go max over, scout that little area. You want to look at, you know, see if we can find a good area.
Yeah, absolutely. If you guys push over that direction, we'll push blue over to the southeast, and the Cousins line will split right up the middle. Yep, you guys move northeast to southeast. Yeah, and just find a good position so you can see. Sable, you missed it, but we're gonna try to interdict this guy at grid ref 041260, it's north on MSR California.
Roger.
Red team on me.
Blue on me.
Hey Cousins, where you at?
Right here.
We're gonna move straight up the middle.
Okay, I'm on you.
Yeah, we're gonna wreck you over here.
Blue, we're going towards southeast.
He's verifying that he is here now, but he thinks he might have eyes on it.
Red team will move into the northeast to try to find a good observation point.
We're gonna try to move directly east and see what we can see.
Alright, I'm on you.
Alright, moving.
I'll let you know if I lag behind.
Yeah.
Roger, solid copy. Continue to search for it. When you get
1112, just advise when you guys are in decent positions.
Okay. Copy.
Victory, how long do you think you have playtime wise?
Stand by. Alright, moving.
Roger. Apollo Mars ready, check 7-0.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna be moving right up to a cliff face.
Okay.
Because I'm pretty sure it's a sheer cliff that overlooks this airfield, so somewhere up here.
A-firm, yeah, we have three.
I'm just now coming above the ridge line.
Four and three and two moving along that axis. A-firm, yeah, if you see anyone around us, are you looking through FLIR or AVGs? Roger, I was going to say we can put strobes on
Demon 2, have traffic 6-0.
Demon 2, send it to Hades 4.
A-firm, this is Demon 2. If two Demon 2 elements are moving to retrieve some major event...
Now, Cousins, be advised you guys are crossing phase line for white at this time.
Yeah, good copy. Be advised, time
runway,
is one detected downed aircraft at this time. You can investigate that force, please, and make sure that there's no valuable equipment
blue,
still
white,
available.
Time, not
hey, let's push this way, there's some rocks. 1112, be advised, 6 and Mars have located some rocks that we're going to be next to. We're going to be grid ref, standby.
Roger that.
Alright, hey guys, this is where we're gonna at this distance, right here is where we're gonna hang out.
Yeah, stand by.
Cluster, cause I wanna call that bitch in.
Last known on that Mazer is gonna be 112233. Last known on the down aircraft is gonna be 112231.
I'll copy. Alright, eyes on two little birds.
Yep.
I got some type of Vic.
Confirmed.
Yeah, I think that's one of the technicals.
Nope, that's a Ural.
Is it?
Okay, yeah.
That's the Ural he spotted.
Hey, go ahead and get in the prone. Actual 6, this is 1-2. We are in position on the north end of the airfield, parallel and perpendicular with the right northwest corner of the town. We have eyes on buildings.
Solid 1112 6 element is directly parallel with the large fuel tank. Be advised, we have eyes on
Demon,
two little birds at this time and a Ural near the entrance.
Ural's got at least one guard, possibly two.
Be advised, I spot times two guards, one with a PKM, one with an AK. Unsure if Ural is actually manned.
Negative.
Roger. Hey, there's a Noble. There's another Vic. I can see his headlights, but I can't see him. Just to the left of that
third Bubba in the vehicle.
Was that guy standing there?
Of the Ural.
Roger.
Yeah, that's a Humvee.
Okay, cool. I just didn't know if they saw it. No. Up on the back of that hill. You see the hill? To the left of him. There's headlights just behind that.
Demon 6. This is Hades Actual 6-0.
Alright, so if you're looking at the Ural,
go ahead.
Follow the line to the left.
Interrogative, do you have any air assets in the area?
Hey, do we have any air assets in the area?
Yeah, we have a victory. Yeah.
That's affirmative. We have a victory tracked in north to west.
Okay, we got a technical with two Bubbas. We got a Ural with one Bubba. Not sure what's inside the truck.
I'd advise to get the victory up in the air, a little bit higher, or at least get out of the AO. We're going to bring in this helicopter.
Hey, that HVI is inbound. Get the victory out of the area.
Victory 1-1.
Solid copy, we're moving the Victory out of the area.
The IP hag time now, our HVT is inbound via Hilo.
Demon 7, be advised, I have Demon 2-1, and it's my foreman element moving to AO time now. Myself and another Demon 2 element are moving to retrieve our lost razor, over.
Hey, next call.
Solid copy.
What's our next step? Just wait for the guy?
Yeah, that's a firm. Let's go ahead and wait for the guy. He's moving in time now. Let's all move to 1-2's position, so that's going to be down the north so we can move into our assault position.
6 is 1-2. You want us to hold this position, or you want us to go around and occupy the buildings to the north, west of the town?
1-2, go ahead and hold. 6 element and 1-1 are going to rally with you. 1-1, did you copy?
You want us to rally with 1-2?
Yeah, that's a firm. The HVI is inbound time now, and then we're going to move to where we're going to try to nab them at.
We'll go. Moving time now.
I can't believe I lived.
Why?
I just be advised, there's one civilian on the porch of either building 6 or 7. I think it's 6. He's looking over the airfield. He has a white... white clothing with a blue vest or brown vest.
All call signs, be advised, it is getting light pretty quick, so make sure you guys are being careful now because they are able to see us. Friendly.
Hey, Red Team, when we come down the side of the hill.
Alright, 1-1's close.
Hey, we're gonna wanna move out. Hey, we're gonna wanna move out to
hey, boss,
where
you want us when
those helicopters come in. They're gonna be able to see the entire landscape and everything.
Oh yeah.
On us.
Yeah, we need to get moving. Say again, 1-1.
Negative. Disregard.
Alright, hey, let's push direct northwest for about 200 meters till we get out of the area. We'll double time it as well.
Helicopter's about to click out to the southwest.
Can you say again?
Sides, we're gonna halt up ahead underneath the canopy so we can hide from this helo.
Once he gets on the ground, we'll go ahead and move back in for ISR, and once a little bit brighter, try and find that.
Hey, everybody, get as close as you can to a tree and get on your belly.
Make sure we maintain security. Negative, it's gonna be landing on the airfield and staying because it's bringing in our HVT.
1-1-1-2, we're gonna move to our compound where we plan on nabbing this guy. It's going to be direct bearing 065. 1-1 or 1-2, go ahead and take lead. We'll move at your discretion.
1-1, you want me to take that?
Yeah, go for it.
6 is 1-2. You want us to hold until the helicopter lands, or you want us to move anywhere?
Let's go ahead and start moving at this time. It looks like it's pretty heavily wooded on our path, so we should be good.
Copy that. That call moving.
One formation you want to send?
Let's stick to a wedge as best as possible.
Solid wedge.
You're gonna go 065?
We're gonna need to hook around it, we can't go direct, so if we head north for about a minute or two, we should be clear the runway enough so we can hook around.
We're heading more west.
This is Sadie's, go ahead.
Short alt.
You're good to continue on mission. Right enough.
Almost. Charlie Mike.
User left your channel. Almost.
He'll definitely be able to find the ZSU once he does the light.
Hades, Demon 6.
This is Hades, go ahead.
Be advised. We believe the HVI is touching down. Time now.
Victor,
solid copy.
Were you able to see that MIA touchdown in the airfield?
I didn't actually. Who are you talking to? Me?
Roger, suck up.
Looking right.
Okay.
All callers in this net, be advised. MIA has landed.
All call signs, MIA is touchdown. Demon 7, Demon 6, 6-0.
Net call double time.
Demon 7, be advised, we have confirmation the MI-8 touchdown at this time or maneuvering to our compound. ETA, 3 bikes.
I hope he likes our police service.
We're basically Interpol right now.
Yeah, I mean, we're basically just closed it in, we're gonna handcuff him, and we're gonna shoot his friends in the face.
Pretty much.
Crossing phase line white and phase line blue.
Solid.
I call it more healed.
White blue time now, Damish.
God damn it, I'm so fat.
We talked about this. We told you to hit that treadmill.
I, you know, I've been hitting it. I've been seeing real good. I've been running a mile in 12 minutes.
That's dog shit.
Approaching compound, 100 meters. One, 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 two. Let's bring it on the line.
Charles.
Some.
Yeah, when we get online, we're gonna come up over this hill, and our compounds will be directly in front of us.
1-1, I want you to take structure 21, 22, or correction, 20 and 21, 1-2, we're taking 12, 10, and 11.
20, 21, 1-1.
Let me know when you're all ready.
How's it ready?
I'm set.
Alright, everybody, just so you know, online at bearing basically 90 degrees is the blunt, so.
Victory, Mars.
Alright, let's go.
Roger, go ahead and move back into our previously established orbit of.
Eyes on compound.
Eyes on 12.
Let's go, laser's hot.
Six Mars, I got Victory moving back in to conduct IRSR for the ZSU.
1-1, so now.
Solid Mars.
Alright.
Guide right, or correction, guide left.
Compound 12.
Hop the fence.
Gonna hold security on the tree out here.
Covering.
Go ahead, Mooney.
Door.
On your six. Silent it. Silent.
Hey, I got a door front over here.
Copy, I'm on you, cousins.
There.
Pushing up. Got two doors. Gonna take the right first.
I'm watching those windows.
Go ahead.
Opening.
Yep.
If I don't put a C4 down,
move in on these
clear.
Alright. You ready?
I'm ready.
Entering. Clear. Short room.
Alright, I'm staying out.
20's clear.
Cover.
I got this backside.
12 and 11 are clear.
All day 10. All way. Second row.
Alright, where's the... Is this road right here? Oh, yes.
Yeah, this is the road.
This is perfect.
Friendly's coming out.
All call signs be advised, it's getting light enough to not use NVGs.
Oh, nice. Oh, Vix, Vix, get down, get down, get down, get down.
Vix, get back, get back, get back.
Rejoining.
I think he was in that bit.
You think he was?
There's a guy in a white t-shirt up on the front side.
Okay.
I'm not entirely sure, but there was a guy, it looked like a guy with a white t-shirt.
There were two Bubbas.
Do we have a PID on the guy, what he looks like?
No, he's left, of course.
Hades, even six.
I meant like just what we're looking for.
Interrogative, do we have a PID on what our HVI looks like?
Dude had a white t-shirt on, so I know that.
You guys didn't see him land?
Be advised, that's a negative, we were moving before.
We're anchoring to east.
Copy. Drone images show him in a white shirt and black pants. Looks like he's wearing some
all
sort of black...
All call signs, white shirt, black pants.
Whatever over his face. Can't see his face.
Potentially, black, ski mask.
No, well, that was him.
That was him? Alright.
Yeah, that dude had white shirt, black pants, and a ski mask on.
Alright, I'm guessing he's gonna be coming back this way.
Can they throw up the, what's it called, and
yeah.
Track him?
Let me get eyes on. Demon 7, Demon 6, 6-0. Okay. Nope, he's gonna be coming back this way, and we're gonna grab him on his way back.
On that Vic when you get a chance to see if he is in fact wearing a white
shirt. Demon 6, Demon 2-1.
Demon 2-1, Demon 6, 6-0.
Alright. Demon 6, be advised, Demon 2-1 currently has half a Bravo section on point, getting to our dismount point. I've currently got control. Demon 7 had a successful retrieval of our secondary Razor that was lost, and they are currently trying to get back to us.
So I'll copy, be advised, we have eyes on our target. He is confirmed traveling on MSR California. It's going to be a black Humvee. He is wearing white shirt, black pants with a black ski mask. Again, confirmed moving north, northeast on MSR California in a black Humvee.
A firm MSR California, and he is white shirt, black pants.
Be advised, we're in our assault position. We're waiting for him to come back this way to nab him.
Solid copy. Demon 6, interrogative. Who is the demon element on the north side?
Be advised, that's all of Alpha section up on the north side.
What's up, cousins?
It's an M81 Humvee.
Hey, firm.
Hey, Coax, I'm gonna get on this, this rocker here. It's a bit better on our site.
Hey, what's that smoke trail?
Area marked on map. There is a challenge,
I'll get on the
challenge password for civilians as far as friendly versus Taliban forces that needs to be known.
Say again, 2-1.
Name that call, just give us
be advised, if any of our demon elements get into the AO with friendly civvies marked on map, there is a challenge and password that needs to be known by all personnel for friendlies versus Taliban.
Solid.
Do you think popping it with that 49 mic would do the job with the tires?
The question that you will ask is, do you know the way?
To your north.
And the answer that should be given for friendly personnel is going to be the way of Allah. Anyone that challenges that password, or that password is given for the challenge question, that's going to be friendly. Anyone that answers otherwise is non-friendly to that area. There should be times 5 friendly personnel last known at that time. Also, be advised, the other areas marked on map, obviously, we got valuable intel, and try to make it sweet, short, and simple so you're aware of what's going on in the surrounding areas.
Solid copy, confirming phrases, do you know the way, and answer should be the way is Allah.
That is a solid A-firm.
All call signs. If we run into any civilians that are potentially friendly, the challenge is, do you know the way? Answer should be, the way is Allah. If anything other than that
User
is given,
channel.
Consider them hostile.
Copy. Do we have permission to engage if they give the incorrect password, even if unarmed?
Negative, detain them. If they try to run, drop them.
Call them, I assume that Victor 111 would dip them down.
Detain it, bag them.
Roger, suck up.
Six Mars, be advised, Apollo, or correction, Victory is down. He's, down out of the fight.
Like, shot down?
Yep.
Okay, then.
I saw him going down.
Yep, we don't, we don't have any cast now. Well, we have Vipers, but, you know, what they're
okay.
for. Okay.
Well, then.
Yep. Kinda SOL now.
216 interrogative, do you have a Raven up this time?
Demon 7, Demon 2-1, be advised, we are in the process of launching 30 seconds.
Do we know he's coming back here, or are we just, rolling the dice?
Demon 6 is Demon 7, Demon 7 back in AO after the FUBAR, over.
Wake 1, help.
Interrogative, is there any specific target you want to have ISR over?
Be advised, this is really the only way for him to get back here in any reasonable amount of time, because he is coming back to the airfield, so at some point he will be back this way.
Yeah, welcome to Special Operations. Sit and fucking wait.
2-1, this is 6, be advised, we are looking for, it's a welcome correction, M81 Humvee. An M81 Humvee was confirmed to be carrying the HVR.
Basically, Demon
6, Demon 2-1, M81 Humvee.
And he gets mid trench.
Any call signs, do you copy at 3-0? Alright, we're gonna switch our comms over to this net if you copy on
driver. Yep, I got you, good copy.
7, did you copy our transmission about having eyes on the HVI moving north northeast?
Roger, copy. Can you give me an approximate 6-digit over?
Be advised, this is going to be probably 5 to 10 mics ago, but he would have been 042-260-042-260 moving northeast. We're suspecting he either went to the cement plant or to the training camp.
Roger, copy, 042-260, either to the plant or training camp. We're getting ISR on MSR California time now. Over.
Solid, be advised, we're in position ready to nab him when he comes back this way. If needed, we'll push him this way. You guys will initiate assaults on where he was.
Roger, good copy. Setting up a QRF for you guys. However, we are currently 4-man strong, over.
Follow, Mars.
Solid. 1-1-1-2, let's go ahead and get entrenched, and let's go ahead and get a good plan set up for how we're going to stop this Vic. If we can, let's engage him with heavy weapons.
Follow Mars 7-0.
Mars, good copy. Can I get a description of the HVI? It was transmitted, however, it came out 1x5 earlier. Over.
White shirt, black pants, wearing a black
sure
ski mask.
Pretty sure he gave his gun to his wife because he's a pussy.
Mars, good copy. White top, black bottom, black, white ski mask.
Correction, black ski mask.
Good copy, black ski mask.
User all call signs, if we have eyes on this Humvee, we're going to try to engage the driver. That's going to be our primary target, as well as the wheels and the engine block.
Hey, Noble.
Yep.
I can't get any aircraft in here because that air threat, I don't know what it was. It wasn't a ZSU, so I'm not going to risk any birds coming in here.
Okay.
So we'll probably have to get them out via Vic or something. I don't really know, unless we can get them outside the AO, but Logston... And he got shot down by something, so...
Okay.
6, this is 1-2, does Bravo section have eyes on you?
Negative.
They're launching their Raven, but they haven't got eyes on yet. We're suspecting he either moved to the cement plant or the training camp. I'm guessing the training camp.
Paul is Mars 7-0. Be advised, I'm calling a no-fly zone.
Edwards, go ahead, dig in. Night, dig in.
That took out Logston.
Edwards, hold.
AA is some kind of air contact.
Demon 6 is Demon 7B up on MSR break. MSR Wisconsin, we are moving to a different holding point. However, we can break down and get eyes on if need be, over.
Stand by, we might be moving.
Tommy.
Hey, 7, this is 6. Be advised, I was just advised by Hades that it looks like the guy, or it sounds like the guy might be sticking around for a while, and he's potentially at one of our objectives. I'm suspecting either cement plant or training camp. Demon 6 is going to go ahead and move to the training camp. You guys move to the cement plant.
Good copy, cement camp. Inbound.
1112, be advised, I was just advised by Hades that intercepted traffic indicates that our target is going to be on location for a while, and they're advising that we go ahead and move on to targets to try to secure him. He's either at the cement camp or the training camp, we believe. We're going to go ahead and move to the training camp.
Copy that.
Acknowledged.
Let's go ahead and rally up on 1-1, and Sable, you'll be taking us out.
User disconnected from your channel.
Demon 7 is Mars.
Right.
Go ahead.
That's a Demon 7.
Mars 7, send traffic.
My bad.
Where's this train?
Be advised, I don't know if you copy my last. It's a no-fly zone for your JTACs.
North,
due to the air asset.
Right, good copy, no-fly.
If you
over.
Follow this road, it'll take us directly to it.
Okay.
Alright, 1-1, this 1-2, red team's on you.
Night, you back.
He was losing connections earlier.
We're on your 6, go ahead and move out when you're ready.
Moving. Edwards, go ahead and take us out, northeast. Yes, come on down.
For you. 7, this is 6, be advised. 6 element is moving.
Watch
to training camp time now.
Right, good copy. We have set up over the cement facility, setting up
ISR.
Yeah, kind of
stay on the road,
over.
But kind of...
Good copy. Advise if you see that Humvee. If you see it, we'll go ahead and move to you.
I think Knight is losing connection.
Be advised, I'm tracking...
Should I just left him here, or...?
...two by Humvee's break.
Yeah, Matt, just go.
Stand by for salute report.
Sprint,
over.
Catch up.
Kind of stay in the trees, kind of give us some cover and concealment.
Our target.
Be advised, we're getting
find some cover, guys.
MIA on the
User
radar. Can you confirm it's an MIA?
Be advised, it was far enough away. I didn't have good eyes, but it was definitely enemy and it appeared to be transport. Currently, looks like it's landing to the northwest of our current position.
That is not our target. Our target's
so,
further up.
We'll see if we can get eyes.
Okay, let's continue moving.
Okay.
Target is about 800 meters away. I'm not seeing anyone occupying those buildings.
Yeah, I don't see any plumber or anything on that. Get it.
7, this is 6 at Erogative. You guys see anything at the cement plant?
Roger, good copy. That's an affirm. Be ready to receive. Salute, over.
Ready.
User joined your channel.
Be advised, tracking 10 times in the past defensive grid cement factory 042253, second 042253. Appear to be ISIS mixed in with the unknown militia. Break. Time local 0617 local. Tracking small arms. Break. Two times Humvees, two times like M2 mounted on vehicles, one times BTR 80, one times Ural, one times Land Rover with M2. How copy, over.
Solid copy. Interrogative. Was that, were those Humvees at M81?
That's an A for standby.
Our objective, right?
That's an A.
Affirmative.
Negative, they're not M81, they're in black. However, we currently have one unconfirmed possible HVT, white shirt, black pants, black chamois with a black vest. How copy, over.
Solid copy. Interrogative, would you be able to take this objective yourself, or would you need our help?
Right now, guys,
I'm already getting no peace dead on this.
Wedge.
We'll be able to engage contact. However, we may not be able to make sure that the HVT stays alive. Over.
Solid, do you want us to move to you?
Air gunfire to the southwest.
Next call, get shots to the
advised
east.
If you want your assault team to hit it while we provide
acknowledged
support, we can make
stay
sure that
cover.
Anything else is dead around you. Over.
Solid interrogative, does it look like the HVI is going to be moving?
That's a negative. He's in some kind of conversation with the possible militia leader. Over.
Solid. All call sides short halt.
We have good eyes on him. If he is moving, we'll keep a lock on his location. Over.
Be advised, Demon 7 has confirmed our HVI is at the cement plant. We are going to be moving south, pretty much direct south. Let's move it double time. They're going to be covering us. We're going to be the assaulting element.
Cool. You got the lead, Edwards.
Double time, Edwards.
7, this is 6. Be advised, we're double timing it to your location. Advise if he looks like he's getting ready to move, and we'll cut off the road.
Right. 1-2, my recommendation is you stay perpendicular with baseline, purple.
Acknowledge.
Correction, parallel.
I knew what you meant.
1-1, what formation did you want to send?
I want a wedge.
Solid wedge.
Edwards, once you come up on buildings, go ahead and go down, or go to a halt.
Got another road coming up.
6 is a 7, be advised, we have troops in contact. We have Demon 2-1 saying that he took a sniper round, unknown position. However, we are not taking sustained contact, seems sporadic, over.
Solid copy, be advised, we're continuing double time towards you.
Roger, good copy. Be advised, the HVT does not look to be agitated in any way. He's continuing on his talk, over.
Roger.
Is this our compound, direct front?
No, no.
Negative, our compound's gonna be off to the south, southwest a little bit more.
Two,
we're about
five.
900 meters.
245 is the straight bearing from here. Maybe left a little bit more so we don't run into the buildings.
Hey, follow the contour lines on this mountain around those buildings, and it'll take you southwest direction you wanna go.
Seven, this is 6, be advised, we're approximately 900 meters out in closing.
Come on guys, hey, let's get back
let's
in formation.
We
Max.
Are setting up OP on town over.
Seven, 7, go ahead and find a good exfil route from your position. Once we have this guy secured, we're going to move to you and get the fuck out of here.
Our good copy already established. We have Mazers ready to pick the guy up and take him eastbound. Over.
Roger that. If you take him eastbound, we'll continue movement out on foot.
Roger, good copy. Be advised, we'll have to hoof it with him for about 200, 300 meters until we get to our Mazers. However, we have plenty of tree coverage and hill coverage between us. Over.
No problem. We'll all move together for that. And then once you get him into the Mazers, obviously you guys can break. 1112, be advised, once we grab this guy, we're going to be passing him off to Bravo section, and they're going to get him the fuck out of here in a Mazer, and then we're going to break off and run out on foot.
Got it.
Blue, time down, continue mission.
I've got two birds that are going to be inbound on IP Hag for pickup for us outside of the AO.
Roger, good copy. Everything else got shot down.
Everything?
Yeah, he said the only thing we have left tonight is a Viper and an agent.
User entered your channel.
Okay.
Get online.
I got blood. Hey, I got blood over here.
Yeah, I see it.
Seven, this is six. Be advised, we're overlooking the cement plant. Time now.
Oh, it's a sniper.
We're gonna be on the east side.
Roger, good copy. We have eyes on you.
I got eyes on a BTR.
Eyes on. Seven, this is six. Interrogative. What AT do you have?
One arm. 150 cal.
Be advised, we have 2x1x2x M1.
Okay, I got a truck. I got the BTR on the road. Correction. Heard him. Got a truck with several Bubbas around.
Team 6 or 7, how copy? 2x M136, over.
Solid.
Hey, is Bravo
7, where you at? We're gonna do a face-to-face.
User joined your channel.
Fuck, I'm dying.
One technical and another,
1112, start scoping out the area and figure out how you guys want to get down there. I'm gonna do a face-to-face with 7 quick, and then we'll move.
Hey, if Bravo Company, Bravo Section can give us support by fire, supporting fire from any type of elevated position, should be pretty easy to get in.
Yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna have them engage those VICs with their AT-4s.
They have a heavy gunner with them?
Be advised, I've got eyes on HVT. He just moved inside of the actual building itself and lost visual. He was heading northwest into
Seven
White Roger,
what's your
building.
Position? O'Neill, is this you? There you are. Alright. Hey, so if what we're gonna do is you guys are gonna engage the VICs with your AT4s, and that's gonna kick off our assault.
In the white building you moved inside.
Sounds good.
We're gonna try and push all the way down there before we can engage. Do you guys have a heavy gunner?
That's a negative.
Okay. 1112 interrogative. Do we have any LMGs with us?
I have my section. Each has a anti-tank weapon.
Anybody have Mark 46 or 48?
Negative.
All right. No problem. Alright, O'Neill, I'm gonna push back to my guys and we're gonna get set to move, okay?
Roger.
Hey, Sabo, you wanna come over and meet me at the the back side of the hill. Talking plan.
One 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 two, be advised, I'm right behind. We'll do a face-to-face and then we'll move.
On you.
Okay, Cox, are you over here?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, so they have two M136s. If we can get as close as possible and we'll kick off the assault with those AT4s hitting that BTR, I think that'd be perfect. And then it's up to you guys how you guys want to move on to the compound.
Are they gonna, are our AT4s or there are somebody else's AT4s?
O'Neill's.
Okay, sweet. Alright, so
do they have any heavy gunners?
We unfortunately guns, no.
We got 7.62, so we should be good as long as the as long as they're putting down fire.
Yeah, exactly.
So,
plus, I'm saying,
well,
I don't think I've got my gunner, my weapons guy with me. So.
No, we don't. But if you look at what we have, an elevated position. If we close in on building 10 initially and see all the BTR, if
fire
it does survive the initial attack, if we can get on the backside of building 10, we've got cover from the BTR at least. I don't see any vehicles around 21 or 22, except for that Humvee that's parked in. That's the HP.
There's a truck. There's I counted two trucks in there.
Okay.
Between yeah, there's one.
Nico, patrol moving in westbound. Yep. Cement plant.
So I'm gonna put some 203s down on those vehicles to take out their wheels. So hopefully they can't get away. Do you want Cousins and I to move down with you guys, or do you guys got this?
No, it's up to you, sir. But,
417, I'm gonna believe you asked that. This is 6270.
Crazy. Okay, yeah, we'll just sit up here then and help provide some support by fire.
And then we'll just, once we capture the HVT, where's Bravo, so we can drop him to him.
Yeah, so once you get him, if you can just run, pop some white smoke, and I'll put some down with my 203 out that road, so any QRFs, so just run back up the hill and we'll get out of here.
Alright, you want us to bring the HVT with us?
Yeah, bring the HVT with you guys up the hill.
Bring back here.
And we'll cover you guys.
Alright, so if we get on the line, hustle down around building 10.
7, this is 6.
Building 22.
22.
Yeah, and then that way we can engulf, you know, because obviously they can
fire
inside the other
Demon place. 6, this is Demon 7. We will be set up for final attack in 1 mic, over.
Go ahead and get,
solid, be advised. Demon 6 elements are going to be moving down. We're going to commence assault with AT4 on the BTR. I'm going to go ahead and call the shot. Once we get that, let's put some smoke down on the entrance, if possible, from 203s, and then start support by fire, okay? Make sure you get some 203s down on the vehicle wheels so that they can't get away.
The Escort Bird and Firehawk will be the LZ pickup.
And then 7, make sure you guys are avoiding any explosive ammunitions around that warehouse where our HVI is.
He's over there. Oh, that's great.
Roger, would you guys come
in? Hey, boss. The warehouse over.
Who's to give the signal to
if you
take
have
out the BTR?
I will.
Moving our way that you
okay,
have one Viper, you
yeah,
once we get down there on the ground,
that there was a possible air
need,
contact here, and there is still a vehicle up in the air.
6-7 saying an assault will be hit warehouse over.
Johnny on the spot if QRF shows up and just let him have it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Alright.
So when do you guys want the BTR? When do you guys want the BTR engaged? At what point do you want it engaged?
First.
Immediately.
Roger,
yeah, so
give
you,
us 2 minutes. Give
you
us
got
2 minutes to brief our guys and then we can start moving.
Absolutely. And then when you guys are in position, let me know and I'll call the AT4 shot.
Alright.
Go ahead, 7.
Roger,
right. Get copy. Just want to confirm, assault will be hitting BTR, and we will
yeah,
be hitting the Humvees, and you'll be assaulting the warehouse. Confirm, over.
That's a firm. We'll be assaulting the warehouse. Break. Be advised, you guys are going to be initiating the AT4 shot.
Your channel. Noble's going to contact Bravo
Second. And make sure that we save at least one or two AT4 for any QRF that comes up the road, and we're going to try to deploy smoke.
Vehicle moving, vehicle moving.
Break. Be advised, we got an unarmed Humvee moving out of the AO, however, it does not look like it is holding our.
Is that our bad guy moving?
That's a negative.
Over.
Negative HVT, I saw him go in the building itself. He is inside the building still.
The warehouse, or which one?
In confirmation that the Humvee is leaving the AO, over.
Cousins, which one?
The big ass white building.
The big white building or the warehouse?
The warehouse itself. He walked in.
Send it.
Hades Interactive, is there any known hostages or civilians present at Rough Grid Rev 042-254? I repeat, 042-254.
At this time, we're unaware of any potential civilians within the area, but we would advise caution.
Affirm.
Cousins, you and I are staying up here.
Putting it out there that there is a possible times one POW.
Okay.
He's for visual purposes. Is going to be a blue top, blue bottoms, and a dark blue Taliban hat.
So I have a Viper and a
All right, roger that. Is he in any form captive or look like he's being restrained?
That's a solid A-firm. I've got a possibility of a hostile that is maneuvering in time now, possibly going to be moving. Unsure.
They're going to be driving out.
Okay.
Blues, Redcon 1.
Red's ready.
Alright, move at your discretion. 7, this is 6, prep that AT4.
Alright, let's go. Hey, we got hand signals, they see us.
In traffic.
Thought they were taking out the AT4 first. Or the, BTR.
Yeah, we got the BTR down.
This is 7, Sega, in your traffic, over.
7, prep your AT4. They're prepping AT4 time now.
Guy pointed at us on the rooftop.
Alright. 7, advise when you're ready to take the shot. Keep eyes on this guy taking the hostage.
Hey,
engage him first.
I see that.
AT ready to hit.
Alright, all call signs. AT is ready. Are you guys set?
Hey, alright, they just executed for his journalist kill.
7, engage.
Move it.
Alright.
Seven, they begin engaging. We did engage, over.
Hey, firm engage.
50's down, I killed the 50.
Good. That missed. Hey, rage that
right,
for me.
Everybody get down to that fence line, get down to that fence.
150, clear back blast.
Guard active.
Clear.
Rocket.
I shot the 203 to confirm the distance.
Alright, hey, they're gonna bail out.
BTR is still active, I'm taking it out. Max on me. Fuck.
She's cooking, don't worry about it. Blue, continue on, I'm hurt. Keep going. Clear the first building to your left. Roger.
All call sites, hold, explosive ammunition at this time.
On 20.
If you advise, I haven't seen him come out of the front of that building yet, so he's still inside.
All right. 1-1, this 1-2, we're moving in on target building.
Solid copy, we're covering your road.
3 friendlies coming into compound from the south, from the east.
7, this is 6, adjust so that you guys can see the road coming up.
We're at the eastern entrance of the target building at this time.
We're at the west.
On me.
Air flight at IQ. Go ahead.
Taking contact.
And potential
cap. Yeah, I got hit.
Be advised, he's gonna be in the left doorway on the south side. Firehawk, come.
I'm in, but I've got one guy.
Coax is dead.
I got him,
Flashbang out.
Get it, go, enter. Go in the door. Get in there, contact on the right.
Hey, we got one running.
That's a civilian.
Room clear, me and Max.
Hey, we got a runner, Noble.
Yeah, be advised, that looks like a prisoner.
Me and Max are in the hostage room, all hostages secure.
Hey, copy. How do you want Bravo to proceed? We can have two runners intercept.
One hostage.
Yeah, go ahead and try to intercept that guy.
Can we put a round in his leg?
No. Because it'll probably just kill him.
I don't know how he got out.
Can we shoot him?
Well, Coax took a round to the face.
Yeah, I saw that. He died instantly.
Yeah.
Hey, Hey, whoever's working on that guy outside your building, you need to get him in the building. You guys are in the open right now.
We got a Vic on the east hill.
Where? East hill, let's find out.
Yep, I'm in the building.
HVI secured.
Confirm Vic on the east hill?
HVI secured.
I don't see anything over
here. I don't see anything.
Hey, I got the HVI upstairs, he's surrendering.
Alright, all call sides, go ahead and grab him and let's start moving up the hill. Let's expedite.
Our birds are at the IP ready for LZ, I'm gonna work one up. I'm just gonna call it in at that village.
Where at?
054.
Bag that guy and make sure he's
to the cup. South of the dismount.
Roger.
Firehawk flight, this is Mars. Be advised, I'm gonna work on the LZ op, but you're not cleared to land at it yet. We're gonna be moving to
we got a Humvee driving away.
Two mics. LZ op is grid 0543.
HVI secured, third sir.
7,
sword.
This is 6, be advised, HVI is secure, they're working on extracting him time now.
Infill from the southeast, correct
yourself. Alright, good cap, if you need to, you can drop them off to, SOC Anderson. Myself and Priest are on lookout for that HVT that ran out.
Watch, Firehawk will be the lead bird.
Roger.
Boss, hit rep.
Who was that? Who just captured me, because they're about to get fucking destroyed.
Cox is K.
Roger, blue is aces.
He's carrying a fucking MP5.
Yellow. With one wounded.
Yeah, Mooney's green, Max is yellow, and Cokes is red. Okay, we secured the HVI on the second story. It's actually black.
Seconds, we'll be moving there in
Roger, start moving him up towards the hill where we came from for the requirements.
Yeah. Roger, right, what about the hostages downstairs?
Are they cuffed?
Do you want us to move down there, Noble? We'll help them out.
How many hostages do we have? Any call sign, this is Demon 6. How many hostages are there?
Hey, be advised,
What?
HVI has glitched.
On the
a suicide bomb?
He's coming down.
I'm dead checking this guy. One contact, you see him?
That's a friendly. I don't know who the fuck that is.
That's random.
Be advised, the HVI has glitched. Can't carry him or escort him.
Hey. Who is that?
No.
Who is this? Where did you guys come from?
Southwest.
116.
Yeah, where did you come from?
There, I
come in.
1-1, this is 6.
Wait, one out.
Firehawk, flight, be advised, we're going to have a bit of a delay on that moving. We're trying to get the HVI out of the ground.
Coming from... Sable, come upstairs. The HVI is glitched, his body is... I can see him, but Max can't, and I can't escort him.
You want to run in that truck?
Roger. Six is 1-1.
Go ahead.
Yeah, we've got the HVI. User joined your channel.
Solid, confirmed the HVI is glitched.
A friendly's moving left to right with a captured dude. Right to left, they're taking shots,
From where?
There on that southwest hill, they just took rounds.
Escobar.
Roger.
Do you hear that prisoner?
Alright, let's move down there.
Yeah, this is a bit of a clusterfuck.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on down there. 7, this is 6.
Send it.
Be advised, 6
Boss,
is moving
got
into the...
coming on the roof, he's friendly.
Moving into the compound to see what's going on. Solid, be advised, 6 and Mars are moving
to
the compound.
To the rear, to Bravo section, cordon.
Hey, no,
6, this is 7, how do you want us to proceed with HVI, over?
Yes, if we can.
I'm just gonna call it here.
Hey, look, there's the HVI. Hey, be advised, the HVI is outside.
How
hey, all call
fuck?
Signs, we're gonna try to call LZ into this area.
Do I'm gonna carry you?
Better get copy. Okay, never mind, turn back around, we're calling LZ on the fucking compound.
7, let's go ahead and set up security right at the entrance.
Hey, boss, we need a CCP ASAP.
Alright, let's get it set up in here.
Large good copy, have a Bravo section set up.
Same, but we'll set it up
on
the bottom floor.
Even HVI on bottom
okay,
floor.
Okay, anybody hurt? Bottom floor, all medics to the bottom floor.
7, this is 6, be advised, we have a CCP set up in the large, white building.
Large good copy, sending our medic.
Priest, once you drop over down yeah, the HVI needed, there you go.
Where is move him inside, move him inside.
6 Mars, we're good for this LZ.
This is our HVI. Putting him in the corner.
Double working.
Hey, anybody who's okay, go ahead and get security set up.
Hey, step right here,
Roger. Hey, if you're up and we've got enough dudes in here for security, come out here with me so we can start setting up LZ security.
Yep.
Roger.
With you.
Hey, right, where are we getting it at? Right here?
Right here. Literally okay. Right here. I need one of you guys on this rock facing northeast.
Let's get someone up on that dirt pile.
Duke, up on that dirt pile.
Yes, sir. I was getting Coke's dog tag.
Mooney, come here. Face northeast.
Mooney on me.
Roger.
Escobar, get northwest.
7, this is 6.
Send it.
Go ahead and stay on the CCP and coordinate it. I'm gonna go ahead and set up the defense while we get the birds called in. Alright, Mooney, we're gonna set up
copy.
Up here.
Can I get a
Roger.
Dead body count that you
what's
know
that
of?
Body on the LZ?
Times 1, I believe. What was that, Mooney?
No, I just saw the 2 6 bodies.
Mars, are we exfilling with
HVTs,
or are we staying on the
already. We'll be keeping him at the CCP. Over.
We're going to try to exfil with the HVTs if possible.
Roger, we've got 2 birds, so we'll be able to
load that body bag on.
Roger.
Interactive, has the SSCR sweep already been commenced, over?
Unknown, standby. 116.
Roger, good copy. If not, I'm going to send 2 of my dudes to do SSCR.
Interrogative, has SSE sweep been completed?
As much as possible. We've got 4 hostages plus the
Vic,
HVT.
Vic!
Oh shit, there's an enemy.
Enemy, nice.
One down, one down. I'm hit. Moody, are you okay?
Contact northwest.
Be advised, Mooney's KIA took a 50 to the face.
Copy that.
Be advised, 6 is wounded slightly.
I'm over here.
Hey, boss, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah, that's a firm.
Is,
interrogative, is everybody inside ready to move? O'Neill, is everybody inside good to move?
Everyone that CCP is good to move. Edwards has broken legs.
Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
We got Max 2 and SSC, so if we can pull them off, that's on the
deck. SSC complete, SSC complete.
Alright, all call sides, grab a prisoner and let's go.
We need the hostage, somebody grab the hostage.
Grab a TI.
Hey, first we're about time now, Noble. Got Mike for coming in to assist with any rockets we might need.
Solid, be advised, we're gonna have to find another LZ. This one is too hot.
Hey, say again, Anderson, you got possible friendly KA. Can you say again identification on him?
Times 1 Mooney is KIA.
Roger, can you confirm if it's friendly? Over.
If it's up on the dirt mound, that's a friendly.
No, but if we can move back to 043-249 on the road, we can pick up off the road there.
Solid. Alright, all call signs, rally up on the south side of the compound, south corner of the compound. 7, rally all call signs on the south corner of the compound.
Sit rep, Blue. Let's get both green.
Alright, who are we missing?
Edwards?
You're on the south corner.
Hey, Noble.
Who are we missing?
Well, I'm gonna put this dog tag in the bag.
Alright.
Gotcha.
Sabor, who are we missing?
Right now, it looks like Mooney and...
Mooney's KIA.
Yeah. I've got my three guys. Ski, where's Max?
Back here?
He's here.
6, this is 7. We are gathered near north side of warehouse, ready to move with HPTs over.
Go ahead and move to the south corner of the compound. We're going to rally here and move.
Because
it's where we're landing.
Okay, Bravo section. Now we move to the, south side.
3249, the exit on that road right there. 04249, Roger, solid copy. If you have any eyes on any kind of QRF over there,
eyes on.
Moving on the airfield, clear hot on them as well.
Alright, I got lead on this. Follow me, you guys. Everybody grab a prisoner and let's move.
LZ is going to be grid 0436.
Alright, all call signs on me. We're moving.
2496.
7, we're moving.
Hilltop on the road. St. Mark's.
Break down, moving. HPT is in the center. Keep down information around.
A-firm, go ahead and orbit that LZ and let us know if you see any targets in the area.
Serpentine up the hill, serpentine up the hill.
Mars, is that a gunshot ahead of us or no?
No, it's behind us.
I need a diamond on the HVI.
Serpentine.
Yeah, we've got myself and Luce back here.
Be advised, engaging active targets at this time. Roger,
we're heading south, we're heading south, on me, on me, on me. Yeah.
Hey, he's engaging the airfield right now to try and get their attention off of us.
Alright, perfect. I'm almost to the LZ.
Alright.
We're about 150 out. Let's double time it. All call signs pick it up to double time. Echo it back. Alright, where is he at? Where is she landing at? Alright. Alright, we're on LZ. HVI's going first. HVI's going first.
Roger, you're
going
to see me heading south on my own. Go ahead and come to me. This is probably the openest place for you to land. 1-1 goes west to east.
Right, back up your bird.
Hey, we're clear to land. Just go ahead and back up some. Alright, you're clear to land right there.
Okay. Hey, Sabo's unconscious.
I'm
I'm getting a tourniquet on his leg.
Noble, she's coming to me.
I got a tourniquet on his leg, bleeding out of his torso.
Noble, is Bravo going with us too, or are they getting out the razors?
Everybody's gonna exfil via chopper. Alright, let's get him loaded, Priest. Hey, Sabo's going with this bird as well. He's wounded. He's gonna need in-flight care. Yes, get a medic to go with. Doesn't matter what section you're in.
Get the co-pilot if you can. Get the co-pilot if you can. Get out. Get back.
Alright, you're full. Alright, get ready to load. As soon as it touches down, move to the bird. Alright, load. Alright, there we go. Get in. All in.
Get it. Sudden turn, and a little bit, so we... I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were here.